big deep breath. We can do this.
Hello.
Hi there. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Dermot Partley, and I'm the head teacher of Flakefleet Primary School, and this is our choir.
Hi.
Hello.
So tell me a little bit about the choir and how long they've been singing together.
Probably since September. We're a real eclectic group. We've got ranges from 4 all the way through to 11. Some are amazing singers. Some are just enthusiastic. I'm not being...
That's a nice way of putting it.
No. Do you know what?
It I'm going to use that in future.
That is funny.
You were enthusiastic.
So what's the big dream for this choir?
Reading and writing is important at school, but the kids had a dream. This one in assembly said she wanted to go on Britain's Got Talent, and here we are.
Amazing. What's your name?
Megan.
How old are you, Megan?
7.
7. And why did you want to come on Britain's Got Talent?
Because I love singing.
Oh, darling. Oh, well, we're all rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you very much. I'm just going to go and conduct. Really proud of you, whatever you've done. Right? You're amazing kids. Let's go for it. Yeah? Smile.
Joy. Thank you so much. Simon, what did you think?
I think you are so important to kids this age, to remind them, you know, to have fun. Your joy that you radiated is infectious. And this, to me, is what Britain's Got Talent is all about. David.
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And I think you've just made all our hearts sore today. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's childhood to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think.
You're a great, great teacher.
Well done, everybody. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Well done in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, here he is. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in there. Well done, guys.
Don't close.